Se on morjesta. Sitten vähän golfin pari taas. Seuraava turnaus TPC Summerlin. Difficulty easiest. Okei. Viimeksi meillä meni plus 11. Katsotaan miten käy täällä.
Hello and welcome to our PGA Tour coverage here on 2K Sports. Today's coverage of the Shriners Hospitals for Children Open is about to start. Delighted you're able to join us for this first round action. Luke Ilvey alongside Rich Beam here in Las Vegas. It's known as Sin City, but we're at TPC Summerlin for the golf. What's this course like?
This golf course historically plays firm and fast and yields lots of birdies. So players going into this week know full well that they have to have the putter going. They need to hit a lot of greens, but they also need to make sure that they're making 5, 6, 7 birdies a day out there. Because if they're not, if they're struggling with birdies and only making pars, then the entire field is going to pass them by. It's a great opportunity because historically the wind doesn't blow very much and all the par fives are reachable, but still having to make birdies, knowing you need to make birdies, isn't always the easiest thing.
We're in Vegas and you can even see the famous strip from the golf course for the players need to roll the dice.
Ja slow ei kuulosta hyvältä.
I think you have to gamble everywhere.
No, meni ihan ok.
But in Las Vegas, I think it's required, isn't it?
You would not to. It's all set up to be a beauty. Let's see how it unfolds. And playing this one from around 120 yards out.
Nyt tuli hyvä.
Wow, what a shot.
Luke, nothing gets past you. Yes, this kid is a stud.
Tällä kertaa aloitetaan miinus yhdestä, kun edellinen toi turnaus aloitettiin plus 2.
Can't birdie them all unless you birdie the first, Luke. Good start.
The second at TPC Summerlin is a par 4, measuring 469 yards from the back tee. It plays slightly downhill, so a strong drive here will set up even just a short iron approach. However, there's a huge waste area to the right, so accuracy off the tee is required. The smart option here is to lay back with the 3 metal and give yourself a full shot in, and also take one club less into this green as it will release down the slope. Playing from around 160 yards. Ooh, this would be handy if we could bounce right.
Vähän menee nyt kauas.
If you find the green and have a putt, you'll take it.
And this one for back-to-back birdies.
That was a gallant attempt. Pretty good chance here. This one's for par. Okay, let's head to the next.
Siitä olisi pitänyt tulla. Se oli niin helppo greeni.
The third hole at TPC Summerlin is a very strong par 4, measuring 492 yards. There's a huge ravine that works right up through the middle of this. It requires a very strong drive up the right half to go at this green in 2. There is a big fairway to the left if you want to tuck over and get up and down for your par that way.
Aivan liian kova. Ollaanko bunkkerissa? Ei.
Left yourself an opportunity.
There's a long way, but I tell you what, I've seen it happen before, so there's a chance.
Kielis valuu tonne päin ja...
Looking really good this one. Oh, so close. And they'll walk away with a par on this one. And with that hole behind us.
Siinä oli kyllä birdi taas todella lähellä.
Let's head over to the fourth hole.
And about 115 yards to the pin.
Ja taas on Woodlandi, se oli edellisessäkin matsissa, näytettiin varmaan 3 kertaa. Ei paha, ei paha.
Absolutely, in there close. Good look at birdie coming up.
So after that hole, this is what the leaderboard looks like. The fourth at TPC Summerlin is a pretty straightaway par four, measuring 450 yards from the back tees. The fairway bunkers down the left and right are
very slow.
Really, not much to this hole. Just be accurate on approach.
Tästä sit lähti.
Down the deep rough. This will take a big hack to get out here.
Tää oli jo toinen, eli nyt tää tarkoittaa sitä, että tältä meidän on pakko päästä ihan tähän viereen. Ja fast. No, en oikeastaan parempaa olisi voinut toivoa. Tästä on niinku paari vielä pelastettavissa. Tässä on tää meidän niin sanottu haastaja ja vetää aivan jäätävän sipin sieltä, herra jumala. Plus 2 kuitenkin.
Yes, in the hole. Well, I hope he makes this one. It's for par. Good-looking putt.
Kyllä. Huhhuh, aivan järkyttävä aloituslyönnin jälkeen jälleen sai pelastettua sen paarin. Mutta tähän mennessä menee moninkertaisesti paremmin, mitä meni tota noin edellinen turnaus.
The fifth at TPC Summerlin is a par 3 measuring 197 yards. Depending on where they put the tees on this hole, ensures the type of club you need to get at it. If you're going at it, make sure you avoid that bunker that's short and right.
Tulee perfect. Nyt on birdin paikka. Nyt on todellakin birdin paikka.
Let's take a look at Gary Woodland from earlier.
Taas Woodlandi. Miksi näyttää tätä koko ajan? Niin, totta kai se vetää paremmin kuin minä. Tää on tämmönen oikein niinku, että kun ite vetää hyvän lyönnin, niin sit tää näyttää, että täällä muut vetää ihan pikkasen paremmin kuin meikäläinen.
And this putt to move into the top 5. Looks good off the blade. Always nice to hold those for a birdie.
And that minus 2.
He's currently tied for 4th.
Always like to see your name moving up the leaderboard, never a bad thing.
Tällä on jaetulla 4. siellä tällä hetkellä, mutta se nyt ei tässä vaiheessa kierrosta tarkoita yhtään mitään.
There's a big waste area up to the left-hand side that needs to be avoided. If you can position your drive on the right half of this fairway, it gives you the best shot up the hill to a green that is not protected by any bunkers.
Fast, niin se menee vasemmalta. Oi, vähän pitkäksi.
Well, that's beautifully judged.
Already had a few birdies today. This for another.
Get excited. This could go in.
Keskeltä.
Wonderful putt. You can claim it.
Ja taas birdie.
Two in a row there, Luke. Getting their groove on.
Just 2 shots back after that hole.
Ollaan jo jaetulla 2.
The seventh at TPC Summerlin is a short par 4 measuring just 382 yards off the tips. Really, you just want to avoid the trees on the left-hand side because that will prevent you getting at the green.
Taas lähtee menee koko ajan liian kovaksi nämä lyönnit.
Lay up, short right, a nice little wedge in here and try and make a birdie. Opting for the 9-iron. Good shot there.
Tämä on ihan ok.
And now we go to the 8th.
Tässä pitäisi kumminkin paari periaatteessa varmistaa. Ja täällä on tulee meidän tää haastaja vetää jälleen tämmösen jäätävät sipin. Ja totta kai se menee sisälle. Tekee siitä päivän toisen birdin. plus yhdessä.
Trying to get it to four under with this putt.
Siellä. Jumalan kautta, neljäs birdi. Ei yhtään bogii, kolme paaria. Seuraava onkin par kolmonen, mikä on mulle ne haastavat. Nyt me ollaan jo yksin tuolla kakkossijalla.
The 8th TPC Summerlin is a big par 3 playing 239 from the tips. A well-struck shot will avoid the gully here, but anything to the left half can roll off the green. The bunker short rider also to be avoided, so you don't make a sloppy bogey. We need this one to bounce right.
Tämäkin on ihan ok.
Yeah, pretty good the whole way. Ooh, can share the lead here if you can hold this putt. Get in the hole. And that should secure the par. Well done.
No, paari siitäkin silti. Tää oli, oli kuitenkin hyvä.
The 9th at TPC Summerlin is a par 5 measuring over 563 yards. Really, the main aim here is to just avoid that bunker off the left of the tee. Then, if safe in the fairway, you can get after this green. A strong shot will play to the left half of this green and feed down to any hole location. A birdie chance, no doubt. Typically played in the fall portion of the season, but it really does have a great field these days. The Shriners Hospital for Children's Open, staged in Las Vegas. A great atmosphere around in the city. Rich, what do you like the most about it?
Olisi tarvinnut sitä driveria vetää, mutta pelkäsin, että se vetää niin kuin aivan liian pitkäksi sen.
And the players love it too, but they also love what the Shriners Hospital for Children is all about. They give so much money back to the charities involved. It's wonderful. They bring a lot of the kids out. And the players, they know it. So as much as they love coming to Vegas, you know, letting their hair down a little bit, a lot of it has to go back to the charity component of it. That's why they come. The golf course is fun. You can freewheel it out here.
Birdie on aika varma.
They want to come out and they want to make some birdies. They want to test out.
Tässä oli periaatteessa niinku eaglingin mahdollisuus. Mut nyt oli ensimmäiset 9 reikää.
And there's no better environment than this because they can go out and see where they're at because it's usually no wind, warm conditions and you can get a good shot.
No, siellä on tämmönen perustyylikäs.
So I think players use this as a building block for the next year's play. And what a venue. I mean, it's just you get rewarded for good shots,
mut
you get penalized for bad ones, but it's
me ollaan itse asiassa jaetulla kärkipaikalla ensimmäisen 9 reijän jälkeen. Toki toi toinen on vetänyt jo 11, mutta start to the new season. Of course, this is part of that wraparound schedule. And if you're catching a few shows as well or hitting into the casinos, well, you get a complete week, don't you? Wow, I mean, there's nothing wrong with a little bit of fun in Las Vegas, is there?
As long as it stays in Las Vegas.
Tulkaa vähän onnistumaan nää aloituslyönnit.
Looks like they're going with the pitching wedge.
Tämäkin tuli ihan ok.
There's no doubt about that.
Well, the practice is paying off here, Luke. This player is.
Joo, mikä jos tää menee sisään, niin.
Let's have a look at Patrick Cantlay.
Ei juma.
Go in. That's outstanding. What a putt.
Uff, mikä lyönti. Taitaa olla tää sama, vielä missä me ollaan nytten.
Good stuff today, especially the short game has been really sharp today.
It's tracking.
Kyllä. Täällä on kohtuu helpot viheriöt nyt, niin on tää puttaaminen todella paljon helpompaa.
Still in the lead now after that hole.
Oh, and they increase their lead. This is impressive, Luke, but can they hold up this play?
Placement off the tee is required at the TPC Summerlin 11th hole, par 4, measuring 400.
Meinas mennä jo vähän hitaamman puoleiseksi, mutta älä mene niin pitkälle.
And there's also a little tree there which might affect any line of sight approach to this green.
Opting for the vielä line. Hitaampaa, ai perhana.
That's a shame. Had a chance to hit the green but couldn't quite get there.
Not easy to find the green coming out of the rough.
5 feet coming up to the cup. Good stroke.
Saatiin sentään paari pelastettu.
You'll take it. Leading by a shot after that hole.
Yhdellyä niin johto, mutta siis niin kuin nyt täytyy muistaa, että tärkeintä olisi se, että sais ton paikan sille toiselle kierrokselle. Tehdään tämmönen kaaros, ettei olla tuolla vedessä.
Chosen the pitching wedge here.
Me oltiin silti aika liikellä.
And here we are with the third shot. This would be a great par putt if you can make this. Hang on, this looks pretty handy. Yep, we'll take that.
Our current leader is
enjoying a one-shot lead. The 13th at TPC Summerlin is a monster par 5, measuring over 600 yards from the back tees. The big hitters with a tail breeze can cover that bunker on the left-hand side. But if you want to lay up, make sure you're giving yourself the right number, because there's a lot to this green and plenty of ways to three-putt it. Be careful on approach. It's a brave one. Driver off the deck.
No nyt oli.
That's a pretty good play there, Rich. Right up near the surface. Getting ready to play their third. Oh, that was tidy. That should ensure the up and down.
Oh, Dr. Chapinski strikes again.
And kyllä, tää oli hyvä.
And he'll extend his lead.
Se oli ratkaiseva, että mä vedin sen driverilla, enkä sillä puu kolmosella.
Here we have Cam Champ from just a little while ago.
Katsotaas miten tämä meidän pääpahis eli vastustaja.
On
nyt jo kolmas tällainen täältä kaverilt. Ja se saa sillä taas vaan paarin. Paarin aikaiseksi.
Let's take a look at the leaderboard. Our leader is a couple of shots up at this stage. The 14th at TPC Summerlin is a straightaway par 3, playing 168 yards. The green slopes right to left, so make sure you've got the
menee
right length of club, so you're not left with a long putt.
No, silti oli muuten loistava.
And a chance for birdie coming up here at the 14th.
Almost a gimme birdie there, Luke. Fantastic.
Moments ago, a beautiful shot happened on the course.
Näitä tulee ehkä vähän liian usein mun mielestä. Se olisi, en menisi tuohon viereen tai johonkin, mutta kun ne menee aina sisään näillä kavereilla.
Meni.
Eikä yhtään bogi edelleenkään, vaikka nyt tekin sanotaan, että tulisi muutama bogi. Vaikka me tehtäisiin jokaiseen loppuun, niin me ollaan miinus neljässä silti.
In fact, a lot will try and drive it in the tournament. If you want to lay it back, you've got around about 115 yards uphill to a green where you can't see those back hole locations. However, a good aggressive play here must avoid the pot bunkers around the greens or the big waste area to the left. A chance to make a birdie here.
Olisi tarvinnut uskaltaa vaan.
Absolutely flushed. What an opportunity to make a birdie.
Kyllä. Kyllä.
An increase of his lead. And maintaining top spot on the leaderboard.
Nyt ollaan niinku oikeesti niinku loistavassa vireessä.
The 16th at TPC Summerlin is another one of those great scoring holes en route to the finish. A par 5 playing 560 yards. A well-struck drive up the right half here gives you a chance to get at this green in two. If you are going for the green, make sure you've got enough club, because that huge penalty area in front of it will ruin any
score.
Täällä
on taas tää meidän vastus. Careful going through the green here as well, because getting down from over the back is not that easy. Hei, tällä kertaa ei mennyt.
Good smooth stroke. He's been dialed in all down the greens, and there's yet another example. The 16th hole at TPC Summerlin is the final par 5 on the course, Rich, and one the players can reach into.
Obviously, no hope leaving it short with your second shot in the water at 16. So most players bailing out, hitting it just over this green. If they draw a decent lie, they can chip it close, make birdie. However, not so easy. There's a couple of low areas and greenside bunkers to deal with long of this green.
Interesting choice of the driver here.
No, ei tää haittaa.
That's not his style. Coming off a string of 3 birdies. Right up in the canopy of the trees. Anything in 5 feet to be handy from here.
No, nyt tästä yritetään varmistaa vaan paari. Herra jumala, kun tää kaartaakin paljon. What?
Great stroke.
What?
And down she goes from outside the range.
Nyt on kyllä yksi uskomattomampi putteja, mitä mä oon tehnyt ikinä. Ai että.
Currently at 10 under par overall.
10 alle parin ja me ollaan kuitenkin 16 reikää pelattu jo. Siinäkin meni aika pahasti vielä pieleen toi homma.
Jonathan Bird once famously holed out in the playoff here to snatch the title. The green shapes right to left towards the hazard, so make sure if you're going to go for it, be very accurate. This would be a great up and down. Go ahead and make it.
Eiköhän paari siitäkin.
3 feet to go here to the hole.
Siitäkin varmistettu silti. 17 reikää, ei yhtään bogii. Ja johto on jo aikamoinen, mä olen 5 lyönnin johdossa.
The 18th at TPC Summerlin. There's a 444 yard par 4 with a big body of water just beyond the gully, which you've got to drive. Make sure you avoid those bunkers on the right side to give you a good
eye into the vesi.
Opting for the 6 iron. Oh, that one's absolutely stiff. This one just outside 7 feet to the hole. Got a chance.
Kyllä. Kyllä. Näettekö mitä puttailu on ollut nyt? Miinus 11. Huhhuh. Nyt oli mieletön.
Out in front. The leader. Sounds great.
Yes, you always want to be in first place.
Ai vitsi, oli muuten hyvää lyöntiä. Tää oli ihan huikea kierros, siis aivan huikea kierros. Me johdetaan 6 lyönnillä ja me ei päästy edellisessä turnauksessa edes jatkoon. Sieltä Woodlandi, mitä on paljon näytetty, on näköjään 6. Ja tää meidän vastustaja on no paarissa. Ja jää tulla 10 siellä. Ihan aivan huikee tota näin kierras siis, huhhuh, en olisi uskonut, että tämmöiseen kykenen, mutta ei se mitään, me päätetään tämä video tältä erää ja jatketaan seuraavalla videolla toi toinen kierras, se on nyt morjestaan.